I want to turn now to Dr. Medhat Abbas, director of the Al-Shifa Hospital, the largest medical facility in Gaza. Can you talk about Razan's commitment? Talk about what you understand happened to her on Friday. And was she taken to Shifa?
No, she was not taken to our hospital. She was taken to another hospital based in Rafah City. It's called the European Gaza Hospital. But in fact, she was shot by an explosive bullet that penetrated her heart and came out from her back. And the only thing she did was she pointed to something on her back, and then she fell on the ground, and she died at once. And I mean, she was, as it's mentioned in this report, that she was clearing a white coat. It was clear to everybody that she's a paramedic, but that was a murder. I mean, that was a crime committed before cameras. And you because the Israelis usually run with it, so they keep repeating that. I mean, another first rescuer was killed. He was called Musa Hassanein. The same way, also, he was shot dead while trying to rescue some of the victims among the protesters. And the same thing, they have been targeting some of the trauma stabilizing points that we have tents in the buffer zones. In those tents, we used to treat those victims of the Israeli aggression against our people.